You guys know we do the Phil Award every year to give to outstanding clinicians who were nominated by their peers. And this year, one of our two honorees, one of them is John. He participated in the management of a lung transplant patient on CV2 here at Methodist. The patient was in rejection with underlying pneumonia, barotrauma, and some other acute issues. And the nominator received feedback from John's coworkers from another department that the patient had given up in recovery and was not willing to participate in things that would help. When John was assigned to take care of this patient a few days in a row, he talked to him about how he, his wife, and his daughters, and there were good things ahead of him, to work hard to get better, and he encouraged him to work with his healthcare team, which is the RTs, PTs, nurses, and the ECMO team, to get out of bed. And finally, he got out of bed, sat in a chair, and to walk as much as possible. He is a great teacher. His positive attitude was a joy to be around. And that the patient did progress and is discharged from the hospital. So congratulations, John.
Everybody likes recognition, I know that I work with a gifted group of team members and stuff, and so there are therapists out there that are doing similar work every day, and so to be singled out for that, it's very honoring, but it's what we do every day.